Trivia Blast, let's roll.
90s movies. Which 90s movie starred Jim Carrey as a detective with peculiar abilities? Ace Ventura, Pet Detective. What is the name of the actor who played the titular character in the 1993 film Schindler's List? Liam Neeson. What 90s movie featured a lawyer named Fletcher Reed who couldn't lie for 24 hours? Liar, Liar. Which 90s movie features Bruce Willis as a time-traveling hitman? 12 Monkeys. Who played the main character in Shakespeare in Love?
Gwyneth Paltrow.